Wow. I'm gonna reset this and do one more attempt. Always so fucking loud, the tutorial. Wow. Missing the TV is really disappointing. Okay, the window didn't break there for some reason. This is starting to get the most annoying level for me. Become the most annoying level. Probably should always go for the bigger table. Just to make sure that I have a better object. God damn it. Okay, so I need to practice this level a lot. Might not hit him. Okay. First try again. Okay, I'm on a streak for this level. Which is nice, because I had a lot of try with this level in the past. Oh shit, I fell down. Nice, still got him, even though I messed up the fast strat. Oh, only got one dude. Okay. This might be a problem. Which one is it? Of course, this one. Okay. Okay, besides the level with the car mechanic, this was an okay chapter one. I think I did almost everything within two tries. Okay, come on now. First try this bitch. This looks good. Nice. Okay. Looking good so far. Always get confused at the beginning of this level. I always think that this is a level where I have to throw the precise brick. Which should be the next level now. Yep. Okay, come on, first try this as well. Nope. Nope, hit the wrong dudes. Nice. Okay, it's the hardest level in the game. Good, got him. Oh, I got two dudes? What? Which? Oh, there's a standing guy, nice. So I just need to kill the walking dude. No, wow, this was the fastest second boss fight I ever had. Oh wow, and I fucked up. I fucked big time. Okay, now I screwed up. Let's try to save this. Oh, thank God. Okay. Nice. This was the fastest chapter 2 ever. And wow, I got this first try. Nice. Okay, come on. Let's get the hardest throw in the game. Oh, this looks good. Oh, this might hit him. Okay, I'm gonna wait this out. Because this might kill him. Nice, he's burning. Okay, awesome. I got the hardest run in the game. First try. Okay, this is level has a lot of downtime. Gonna prepare the bats. Okay, now we just wait for the parade cars to come close enough. You could technically speed up this level if you just throw random objects at them, but it's really unreliable and I'm better off waiting with a 100% consistent strat instead of just hoping to luck out. My visual cue here is a red hydrant on the left. As soon as a person passes that, I'm gonna drop the object. Okay, this is gonna be the first sub 10 if I don't screw up. Okay, second last level, which is one of the last difficult levels. Didn't get any. Let's hope that the backup strat works. Too early. Still got him, nice. Okay. And the last level, which is the best level because it has the nicest objects to work with. Landmines, hand grenades and stuff. Okay, now I'm gonna wait because I want to throw this. So that it lands right underneath the white limo. Because if I throw it down too early, one of the other cars will trigger it. Okay, this should be good. Yep. Gets a hand grenade. Okay, the last two cars at the same time. This might only hit one. Nope. Hit both. Gets a table. And kills the last car. Nice. This was actually the first real good run of this game. Awesome. This is now the first PB of this game where I can say, yep, that's a good PB. Nice. Okay, and this is now the first real time that is good enough to say, okay, you can call it a world record, but whatever. It's an uncontested game, so who cares?